like it's the last day of my life. Love you the local, we living it right, yeah. Do what I want, I'ma spend what I like. We fuck around, have a hell of a night.
Good morning, y'all.
Good morning, y'all.
It's meet day. It's probably so dark you can't even see me. Let's go get this bread, shall we?
Yeet! Stay woke, beyond fleek, and get that Gucci breakfast.
Goals! Say bye, Felicia, to that testing stress. Weather's gonna be turnt, right, Chris?
Yeah!
Some. Say what's up.
So what are you doing?
What are you doing?
We're early, we're
warming. Coach,
I'm up.
Little beer got another meat.
Goodness.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my goodness. Yo, you
didn't
get my good side. Hold on.
Nah, chill. I got you. I'll get you at the meat, no worries. How you feeling, Josh?
Yeah.
Let's get this bread?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah.
Johns Hopkins.
Oh, this is how that works.
Is that gonna stand?
All right, what's up, guys?
Host watching Kyle go sub 16.
Kyle just destroyed it. I'm so happy for him. What time is it? Let's see. 11:51. I'm gonna go warm up. And
what time you go off
race? 12:25. Yeah, let's get this done, I guess.
This is what it looks like right now.
Bro, I literally cannot see with this thing.
Let's go, Marcos! Hang in there!
Let's go, Marcos!
Let's go, Marcos!
Let's go, Marcos!
Let's go, Marcos!
Let's go, Marcos! Come on!
There you go. You're looking good.
That's an edit out right there.
Let's go, Marcos! Stay with it, let's go!
Marcos!
Stay with it, Marcos!
All right, what's up, y'all? So it's after my race now. I just did my cool down, 5 miles. Man, I'm happy about that race, but we'll talk about that after. Right now, I'm about to just eat a little bit. And this is my meal for today. This is my lunch. We got some chips, cookie, and almond something something sandwich from Panera. Let's see this. I love these. Ooh. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. And I just found this flavor, and it's fucking amazing. Really good flavor. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Boys, how are we feeling today? Yeah, John.
I feel great. Great.
Go Bears. Go Bears. Finally, man. Time to go.
I feel like I closed by 835.
Oh yeah, big day. All right, what's up, everyone? It's your boy Skinny Ankles back at it again, and yeah, let's talk about the Hopkins meet. So, man, that meet was weird to me. Like, you know, I came in like kind of nervous, like, damn, running against D1 kids, but you know, ended up kind of smoking some of them. But yeah, I ran 4:10, nothing crazy, but you know, it's just been so crazy to me because before that meet, like all the past meets had just been like kind of really bad. I was dealing with like some weird injury on my leg where like my foot would go numb while running, and then the rest of my leg would also go numb, and it sucked, and it like really pushed me back. And it was great because like I finally had a meet where I was getting back to where I was before, like being in shape and like having those fast times again. So, man, I don't even know what to say. Like that me was a big just like breakthrough for me. Yeah, 4:10, nothing like insane. But so like I ran 4:10 here, and I was hoping I would go into conferences and run like a 4 flat. Didn't happen, but you guys will see more about that soon. But yeah, that was the Hopkins meet. It was honestly, I ran it pretty well. I was just like sticking to those kids next to me, Tolson kids, and I just made a move like on the last curve. I was just waiting to attack basically. So as soon as I saw the opportunity and it was grind time, that's when I sent it, and it worked out really well actually. So really proud of myself for that one. It was all about patience. Like that me was definitely all about patience, and it's always a good time when you know when you beat some D1 kids, because I don't know, some D1 kids, not gonna lie, they get a lot of love sometimes, a lot of attention, and then here comes this Division 3 kid and you know ruins it all for them. Nah, I'm just playing, but you guys know how it is. It would always feel nice. Yeah, it's not the first time that I've beat some D1 kids, but you know, it feels good every time for sure. But all right, everyone, so I'll catch you guys in the next vlog coming very soon. Yeah, like, comment, subscribe if you like the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.